Hello, how's it going? We're streaming again. Yes, we are streaming again. Okay, first of all, I got some plans. Second of all, I don't usually stream this early, but I decided let's just stream this early. So, yeah. Let's check out this piece of audio adjusting here. Hoping that will be good. This is low again. Okay. Some things that we gotta work on today is dialogue. I wanna get dialogue done. Some dialogue done. I wanna at least get this this first scene done, so where they are talking and Isaac is telling them to be a hunter, and then we'll do some scenes, I think, well, setting stuff, and then more. So, things that I gotta do on this docket here is I got to brought up a Supernatural Beings notes. So, first things on the docket for this is get Jasmine to Gasline, but not all the time. We gotta get in some lore for the investigation for some of the creatures, add in horror creatures like Jeff the Killer or any creepypastas. Maybe have some romance between the characters. That could be interesting. We want to have a case where the guy seems normal, but is working with the demon. And then, before investigations, have four of the friends take a tour. That's what we're going to do. So, I think we'll get into this before we start the investigations for this chapter. So, that should be okay. And then we will take a look at oh, that was weird. Alright, let's get right into this then. Whoops. Oh great, I'm clicking on my own buttons again. This one. Done. Okay. So. Again, as well. This is a book about supernatural with myths and legends. Four groups of friends. One in. Or not really one in. Not really known. Well, no. Three friends that don't know what hunting is, and then one friend who does know what hunting is, which is Isaac. And then Isaac got started in Odd Crimes. I also, in between last stream and this stream, like, literally today, changed up Arctic Village in Alaska. So, because it is in Alaska. And then, so they're gonna investigate crimes. And then near the end of the book, they're gonna start taking down this demon, which is now another thing that I need to add in here for my notes. Add a how for fall. Powerful weapon. Okay. Should be good. As well as this, I will try to read chat as much as I can, but I'm gonna try to be focused on this writing more. We also may switch in within an hour, so let me actually put that up as well on here. Sure. Let's see. Let me just put this text up here as well. Not going according to plan. Can I move you? I can. We might have to change things up a bit here. Changing to John Clark and I all looked at each other. Thinking Isaac was going crazy. Gas line not all the time, so I think I am okay. You guys don't have to believe me, but I'm telling you what I'm telling you is true is the truth. Hunter says Clara. I am trying to think of what else, what next would be a good line in here. I just don't understand why you would believe in this. For a reason. I am now thinking, what if we have Isaac tell his story of his first investigation? I think that might be a good idea. Let's do that. When I first started hunting, I know that you won't. It. Until you experience. Get. Okay. I'm okay, you guys don't have to believe me, but I'm telling you. What I am telling you is the truth. Isaac said, I just don't understand why you'd believe in this. These are myths and legends for... No. No. That's not gonna work. I think we might just keep it like this. It's fine. We'll keep it like this. Okay, so no. I just don't believe, or I just don't understand why you would believe in this, Jasmine said. I know that you won't believe it until you experience it. That's how I believed in the super. Supernatural in the first place. I am thinking about now going into a narrative part of this. Instead of just dialoguing it. Story about actually, how would I go about this? I might have to look. I know I wrote something like this. I am not exactly sure where it would have been in. Okay, that's a lot one, but it's not. Well, I can't find. Oh no, wait, I think it is here. I don't know. I'll look for it later. Okay. Told a story about. No. I think Isaac. Then. Told. First started his hunting journey. Okay. Could be pastas. Creepy pasta. boogeyman. Okay. Might use this one. Journey. Isaac then told us told his story of how he first started his hunting journey. I guess we can go like this. I also might want to think about places here. I also haven't thought about that yet. Oh. Other thing I need to do. I need to change up access to a headquarters. I think, because I want there to be, well, that is located in the mountains. I think we need to get more headquarter action here. Because then having different headquarters would be perfect. Or I guess I can be on the move as well. Yes. Yeah, that's fine. We can have one headquarters. And then once they travel, like, we don't have them attack as much. The creatures attack as much. That should be fine. So, let's find a place here. Go for maybe the United States. Idaho, Oregon, Nevada, Utah, Arizona. Head, where was that again? Just said something that was Oregon. Was it Oregon Falls? Idaho. Oh, Idaho Falls. Both Idaho Falls. Okay. I was in. No, I was traveling the at the time. We're at 37 minutes for streaming wise. We'll see, because I want to switch to because I'll be streaming again later for another hour. So we'll have some game time after this, I think. So we'll be switching into a game after I get some of this done. So, I was traveling the world at the time, and now that you won't believe it, let's see. Isaac then told a story of how he first started his hunting journey. I was traveling the world at the time, and while I was in Idaho Falls, I encountered Idaho Falls, I encountered what encountered what I thought was just a mere imaginary imagery.
Imagery.
Imaginary. There we go. Imaginary shadow. But that was only the first of what is. I'm gonna look at some examples here. Examples of supernatural investigations. Yeah, that's not what I'm looking for. I'll just try and wing it. Idaho Falls. I encountered what I thought was just a mere imaginary shadow, but later found out, or no, but later that, or but later in the night, it got more dangerous. Wrong then. I encountered what I thought was just a mere imaginary shadow, but later in the night, that night, it got more dangerous than I thought it would get. To a point where I thought I was going to die. Okay, I was traveling the world at the time, and while I was in Idaho Falls, I encountered what I thought was just a mere imaginary shadow. But later that night, it got more dangerous. I'm using too much of them. No, wait, what am I? I feel like I am. I was traveling the world at the time, and while I was in Idaho, I encountered what I thought was just a mere imaginary shadow, but later that night, it got more dangerous than I thought. Never mind. Than I thought it would get. But later that night, it got more dangerous than I thought it would get. To a point where I thought I would die. Was going to die. I feel like would die might be better. Alrighty, now we need to get on to... where I die. Some dudes, or some other hunters came in. And helped me with came in and saved my I am seriously considering putting in booty, but I don't think I want to do that. Let's just go with life. I was also considering butt, but I think life is much more better. Alright. Let's see. This song is awesome. Okay, now I need someone to like. Okay, perfect. Add to playlist. Thank you. That's 3 minutes. Cool. Nice. Okay. Taught me how. Let's go with expel. But or. Hold on, I need to use paranormal terms actually. Paranormal. I want to use paranormal terms. In terms of this. Apparition. Calling out. Cat balls. Thank you. entity. Actually, that's better. Entity. How to expel the entity. And give me some advice about the... I know I'm gonna be using a lot of the unknown, but I think it is better that I use the unknown in a way, so I'm gonna go with that. But the unknown, and there are other ways that I could do this, but I kinda wanna do this instead. I was traveling the world at the time when I was in Idaho Falls. I encountered what I thought was just a mere imaginary shadow, but later that night it got more dangerous than I thought it would get, to a point where I thought I would die. Some other hunters came in and saved my life. They taught me how to expel the entity and gave me some life. I think it should be like I love my brain just giving me, what did I do to my mouse? Hold on. Oh, hold on. Okay, that was weird. Actually, no, not life advice. I still hold my breath. Okay. They taught me how to expel the entity and gave me some advice about the unknown. Okay. About the unknown. Okay. Some other hunters came in and saved my life. They taught me how to expel the entity and gave me some advice about the unknown and some abilities that they will have. Sounds good. Some abilities that they have, and how to kill them. What their weakness is, and Actually, you know what, guys? I'm gonna call her here. I will be live again later today. Or later tonight. But yeah. Probably in about 2-3 hours. Probably 2 hours. So I will go find somebody to raid, and I will see you guys again in 2 or 3 hours. So yeah. See you guys later.